Hi, namaste. Welcome to World in a Box. Today we're going to be learning about Diwali, the Hindu religious festival of light. Diwali takes place every year between October and November and lasts not just for one, but for 5 days. Diwali is also known as Deepavali, which means row of light in the ancient Indian language of Sanskrit. India is full of rich culture and vibrancy, so when it comes to celebrating festivals and occasions, it's definitely time to get your favourite clothes on. Let's find out a little bit more about Diwali and Divaas.
Diwali and Divaas. Diwali is the Hindu festival of light, celebrating the story of the return of Ram and Sita to their kingdom. Their subjects lit the way with small lamps called Divaas. And during celebration, dances are performed with Diva lamps in hand.
Diwali celebrates good triumphing over evil. But it's not just all legends and light. People celebrate by getting together with friends and family, having delicious feasts, watching firework displays, and of course wearing new clothes. And there's one more thing people do during Diwali to celebrate. Can you guess what it is? Dancing! Now it's time to warm up and get moving. So we're going to put our feet together, bending our knees and breathing in. And imagine we're a big flame on a diva and we sway side to side. You can even use the eyes, looking side to side. Lovely, let's do that again. Breathing in, bending your knees. Awakening all the muscles in the body, swaying side to side like a diva flame. Lovely. Now this time, you can be creative. You can take your legs out, breathing in. You can be a pointy flame, you might be a wide flame, you might be a big flame, however you like. Ready? Breathing in. And swing side to side. Lovely. Okay, now we're going to take our feet together. Put one foot back. This is my right leg and it's on the ball of my foot and my front leg is bent at the knee. Breathing in. We're swaying side to side and forwards and back and again. Side to side, forwards and back. Bringing that back leg in. Nice tall flame. We're going to put our left leg back onto the ball of your foot, which means your toes bending the front knee. Are you ready? Swaying side to side, forwards and back. Once again, side to side, back. Yes, beautiful. Tall flame, bring the back leg in. Let the arms melt down and relax the body. Now we're going to imagine that we are a firework display. Are you ready? So fireworks bursting here, there, up, down, might be here, and they're getting faster and faster and faster and bursting everywhere. And then we're going to make sure we bring everything in, all your colours, all your energy, and become a firework yourself. We're going to burst after three. Are you ready? One, two, three, and burst. Wonderful. Well done. Bahadacha. Now it's time to learn some moves for your diva dance.
Join the hands together like you're holding a candle. Open the legs wide and allow the hands to draw a big circle. When you've gone all the way one way, take your circle the opposite way. Keep the knees soft so you can transfer weight from one side to the other. And then allow your eyes and gaze to follow your hands. Step your right foot side, left foot joins, step again to the right and place your left behind on the ball of the foot. Repeat this to the left side. Your hands together, swing down and round to make a whole circle. With a short pause to the side, head turned towards the hands. Lift the hands to the side with the feet together. Step back with the right foot and right hand swinging down to face the opposite side and join your left hand and foot. Repeat this again, right hand and foot and left joins. Right hand and foot and left hand and foot joins to take you round in a circle.
Well done! You've learned so much already. I really hope you enjoyed that. Now there's something I want to show you. Are you ready? This is my Diva lamp. I made it at home, and this is something you can do at home too and decorate it however you like. And when you do your dance, you can actually dance with your Diva. Now it's time to dance the full sequence with the bright Movema dancers. Chalo, aaja, nachale. Thanks for dancing with Movema and learning about different cultures from around the world with World in a Box Bitesize. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we shall see you in our next video coming soon. Namaste.
Thanks for dancing around the world and learning about other cultures with World in a Box Bitesize. We'd love to see you dancing. Why not share your videos and photos and tag us on social media? Visit www.worldinabox.co for videos, lesson plans, stickers, fun dance props and more.